She about to. Yeah, because I told her I can't afford it. I can't do this every day. I'm not. She was wearing that 4T, but now she wearing a 6. Nah, she wear like a 6T, 7T now. Yeah. Oh, okay. Hey, Lala. I'm fine. Yeah, I'm alright. Cause she like a 12 and a half, so we just get her a 13. still need some of those things. I missed my appointment, and I thought I had went the wrong day, which was 2 days ago. And yeah, so I don't know, but it was the wrong appointment. No, I just told Lexis, so she's gonna remind me. Yeah. I didn't check the bill today. When they want to. I remember when we first moved over here, we used to get our mail by 9 o'clock, 8:39.
Yeah, it's all right. It's alright.
She just wanted to clean this motherfucker. She do. She do. No. Getting there. It's gonna be really clean Saturday, so that was our plan. I said, okay, all right. But Pookie room clean, cause Pookie don't be in her room. She be out here with me. Oh yeah, she already. Pookie told her that she talked to you. She don't say nothing.
Boy,
I gotta give it some more mix. Two weeks? No, can't. I gotta see the doctor. So you know, I ain't trip. I was like, okay, that's cool. I ain't gonna worry about it because I know I had a little money in my pocket that I've been saving. So I was waiting for you to do what you was gonna do with yours, and I was gonna give you the money. So I still got the money. What the fuck is Chuck Pad? So I thought Star was, what's the name's dog? But where? Burger King. Oh, Burlington. I ain't been there, man. I wanted to go there. Wow. What Toys R Us used to be? What? Who? Okay, I'll call you when the mailman get here. I'll be looking out for him. All right.
cast on? Could the board be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any board I've ever seen.
After that. Stay alive.
More of those people?
Something else. Yes.
Shit off.
What's up ahead? Steady hand. Steady hand. Relax. Accuracy. Yes! Yes!
Do not lose it. Lose it. Boy. Boy. Where are you? Atreus! Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tideway inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Great. This way. That bow's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd go into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realm.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it. Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
He won't hurt anymore.
You live alone? It's better this way.